everybody, welcome back to Toga Creative. I'm your host Emma, and today I'm here with the wonderful Sarah.
Hi guys.
And we have come to Shizuoka to a claw machine warehouse. Usually claw machines, you know, you go to the arcade, you play UFO catcher games, you get all the good stuff, but this is actually one that you can play from your home, wherever you are, on your phone through an app. And you can get prizes sent directly to you from Japan.
Yeah.
So exciting. So we've been invited to this warehouse by Japan Claw Machine. They're an app that you guys can use. And yeah, we're gonna be enjoying ourselves with a little bit of a challenge. We get $100 each. Right, we're gonna see who can win the most amount of stuff.
And watch till the end because there's gonna be a giveaway and you might win some awesome prizes exclusive from Japan from Emma or me if we win anything.
Hopefully we win.
Fingers crossed.
First of all, before we get started, let's go see the rest of the factory and see how it all works and see what prizes we can get.
Sounds good. Let's go.
Let's go.
Bring it on.
Woo. Okay, they've let us into the factory and we can just go around and see what kind of stuff they have.
This is my first time inside and I can't wait to just like grab and look at things.
I know, yeah.
I feel like a kid in like a factory, literally.
I mean, it's huge, it's huge. I don't even know where to begin. How anime savvy are you?
I know a few of the oldies.
You know a few of the classics?
Yeah, I loved K-On! In the day. How anime Whoa. Savvy are you?
What? I'm like medium. A medium savvy, but it's not just anime. Look at this. You can pick little egg
Castella?
Balls.
Oh, they have Cardcaptor Sakura. This is one I used to love. I love the opening to this. Oh my God. Who else is being on your phone?
I might.
You want to win?
Yeah, I want the anime girl cat ear.
If you're
like,
streaming.
Headphones, right? So cute.
I found Pikachu.
Oh, cute.
Pika Pika. Ooh, there's an Eevee pillow.
Cute.
The thing I love about this factory is like, everything limited to Japan you can get. Like you can't get this back home in Australia or like over in Western countries or wherever you are. What's that?
I don't know who he is. Let us know in the comments down below. Who is this? I feel like he's a Ted.
There's even Pantene. Japanese Pantene
what?
For all you hair lovers.
Can you just
look how lush this hair would be if I had some Pantene.
If only.
This is not a commercial.
Did you say Pantene?
There's just Pantene. What do you say?
What
do you?
Pantene.
Oh. What?
Pantene.
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 What? My God, what?
Is it a French word or something?
But even in Japanese, Pantene. Oh shit. Bye.
Oh my God, I didn't know we were wrong our entire lives. Split up.
Bye.
Goodbye, cameraman. You'll never find us. No! No! Save me, Tony the Tiger.
I am a good to win.
These are the condensed milk
yes!
cakes.
They've got everything. They've got Happy Tang, the Calbee chips, Topo. Close your eyes and you grab with me. You have to touch, you have to guess what it is. Oh, I love this game. Ooh. I love this game. Come here, come here.
Oh, I'm afraid. Is it alive?
Yes.
How am I supposed to guess what this is?
Get, like touch everything.
Do I know it?
Yes, you do.
Emma, Emma, Emma. What is that?
You can open yours.
Oh my God, dude, really? Okay, I will give you hints.
Okay, is it a blanket? Is it
no,
a soft toy?
It's a toy.
What are you? I can feel some sort of nose and...
Yes, yeah. Okay, do you want like a little hint?
Yes.
It's just a straight up animal.
I mean, it's got two
Would
eyes.
Would you like a location in the world?
Yes.
Antarctica? The Arctic?
I don't know why I opened my eyes.
Why'd you open your eyes? You're like, Antarctica, that takes me back.
Ooh.
Okay, it looks like this has already been won by someone in Hong Kong.
Yeah.
So I guess they're packing it up to send it to them.
You got a pillow.
You got a nice pillow. And this looks like the packing room.
Ooh.
So apparently, yeah, you win it and then they ship it the next day. Like it's super fast and they'll ship it to you wherever you are.
They have so many staff here, so like they're on it.
Yeah. Okay, wow. So this one is from Texas and then this one's from Utah.
Taiwan.
That's crazy. Singapore. That's awesome. Yeah.
Wow.
Next day shipping is
very
nice. That's
so good.
Yeah.
I hope we can win a whole box of stuff to ship.
Oh my God, please. Please. Surely. Surely. Should we go give it a go?
Oh my gosh, okay.
Okay, let's begin.
Look. Bing, 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 bing.
Our secret handshake. Okay, we are back from the factory and I've seen what kind of cool stuff we can get. I'm ready. I'm ready to win.
I'm gonna beat you.
In your dreams.
That was weak. I'm going for a Snorlax.
Okay, I'm going for a Magikarp. I've got it ready. I'm gonna go find it. I don't know where your machine is, but.
I don't know where your machine is.
Well, I'm gonna win mine, so
yeah, well, you're gonna suck.
Yeah, I'm going back this way. All right, so I'm gonna go into the app and I've already decided I wanna go for a Magikarp, a big, beautiful plushie. So I'm gonna click on my beautiful Magikarp. And the thing is, so this is actually where I'm gonna be getting the Magikarp from. Okay, it doesn't look quite like a Magikarp, but there's so many different items, they can't have every single item in the machine. So even though it looks like I'm winning a Squirtle, in the end, I'm gonna get a Magikarp. And look, there it is, it's right there. Start. Ooh. Oh my gosh. I mean, that's not bad. What if I get it first go? Come on, you're so much stronger than this. Come on, use your arm. I get really addicted to crane games. If you guys saw our Lolita video, the Gachapon, I got four different pigeons. I can't do math. What's happening? Four times four. What's happening?
Help.
Oh, are you kidding? Oh my God. I love you. I love you so much.
Look where I put it.
That is not fair. If you don't get this.
I'm gonna be very embarrassed. Oh, no. No.
2 points, am I?
Oh. Somebody's reserved it. Somebody wants to play it. Oh, I can't give up now. I need special help. This phone is red hot. Oh, he's back. Thank you. Okay, this time, it's right there. It's right there. If I don't, I'm gonna lose my mind. Surely. Surely, surely, surely. I'm going for the head. Oh my God. I'm gonna do one more. Oh my God. Oh my God. Yeah. Oh my God, I can't believe it. That was gonna be my last go. To the four people watching and the two people who reserved, sucks to suck, I'm so sorry. I just won, but there's still people who wanna play, so they are gonna reset the machine. So let's see. Oh, onegaishimasu. I keep forgetting there's no glass there. I was like, whoa. And now it's good to go again.
My favorite thing to get at these claw machines is soft toys like plush. And I've gone through the whole list and found a really cute Snorlax. So I'm gonna go for it. And my dummy is Winnie the Pooh. So, oh my gosh, I'm kind of like doki doki. I'm really nervous, but let's give this a go. I like how we've got two cameras. We've got the front and the side, because in real life, you'd usually be like ducking around. Oh, and I wanna do what I saw Emma do, put my hand in front. Ah, peace. Sorry, sir. Ah, I moved it. Anyway, let's do it. I feel like I disadvantaged myself there. Oh, it's giving me a side view. Okay. Okay, my tactic here is to flip its head forward. Let's see if that works. It might be a bit weak. Oh, okay, that did not help. My finger slipped. If you guys do this, firmly push that button. Yeah, that's it. Go. Oh, shoot. It's now leaning against that wall. It should be the crab game. Like, why is it a claw game? Like, crab game. Did you also have balls under it too, Emma?
Balls?
Yeah, like ball pit balls.
Nah, man.
I feel like the balls are really hard. Okay. All right, help time. That was fast. Perupu. Mi. Purizu. Ah. Oh, what a champ. Thank you. Arigato gozaimasu.
I feel like that person is the most loved person in Japan.
Love you. And apparently it's his first day at the job. So great.
Love him.
Look how close that is. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Crap, 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 crap. No, come on. Go. Yes!
Wait, already?
I got it! Yes!
Oh, crap.
I'm just going to grab it.
That was way faster than me. And you only got help
Winnie the Pooh. I found another one that I think a lot of you guys are gonna like because it's One Piece and the new movie's coming out and it's this awesome Luffy like figurine. I've never got a figurine from claw machines before, so this is the day.
This is my mind.
Shit. Oh yeah, oh yeah. No.
No.
Oh, I sent my message to me. Whoops. Love you. XOXO. Oh, it's a ZOZO. ZOXOZ. Come up, I'm asking for help and he's not coming. Come on! Oh, he's here.
He's here.
He's here.
Oh my god, he's not gonna go!
He's not gonna help you.
He's clocking out right now. He's
clocking out.
He's like, see you guys, I did my thing. Look, you can see all the things I've sold.
I've sent you, Sophia. I need you, love you.
Oh, yes.
Oh my God.
Oh, thank you. Okay, go.
Please, please.
What's the One Piece opening? Da 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 da.
I'm One Piece.
Ah! Yes! Yeah!
$1,000 later. Have you guys ever had udon? If not, you don't know what you're missing. Did you get it?
I like udon.
Thanks, Sarah. Anyway, I'm gonna be getting some udon and it's only 160 thing points for the try. And I'm gonna get it in like one go. Let's begin. Yeah. Food for you guys. Feed your hungry bellies.
Ooh. Okay. Big breath. Ooh. Big noodle breath.
Spending so much money on noodles. No! You little sh.
Oh! Ah! Yes!
Udon premium! Oh, guys, congratulations on the oishi. It's the noodles. You got. Oh. The most expensive pack of noodles you'll ever receive, but they are gonna taste so good. Just you wait.
Next up is this really cool hoodie. I didn't even think they'd have hoodies, but this is a Jujutsu Kaisen hoodie. I know someone out there's gonna freaking love this, so let's go see if we can get it. No promises. Let's go. There's four watchers already. Are these people just waiting to see the techniques? That's what they're doing. You guys are trying to get the skills. All right. I didn't even think, what's the technique? What am I doing? Oh my God. I'm gonna try and angle the box. Not bad. I'm okay. Oh, big boy, yeah, let's go, dummy box. I am like so hungry, so if I could do this from home and eat a burrito, that would be like the dream.
God, I could eat a burrito right now.
I know, so hungry. I really want to get this hoodie for someone. I'm gonna call for help if I don't, because I want someone out there to wear that to bed, to the cinemas, to eating udon, to eating everything and everything. Because in like a normal game setting,
real ones you can, right?
When you've like really messed up. I feel like I'm at the stage where I'm like,
imagine, you could probably, I wonder how much crane game machines are. You could have one in your house and you could put fun things in it. Like when you need to leave the house, your keys are in there and you can't leave the house until you get your keys.
Come on.
Go, Sarah, go.
Yes!
Oh my god!
No help! Yes!
Within budget?
Yes!
I only have like $30 left. All I can do is my best, and I'm just hoping to get one last thing so that I can have three things like Sarah does. Because Sarah was so good with her points. I don't know how she did it. And I spent $40 on udon noodles. So let's get started. I'm going to go for a Chainsaw Man figurine because I love Chainsaw Man. Here we go.
It begins.
I'm going to try to turn it, if possible, to the right. Give me a little.
That looks good.
I mean, that was pretty good. I'm going to try. Oh. It looks good. That was embarrassing. We don't have to talk about it. I meant for that. It's part of the technique. The patented Emma sucking technique. It's fine. Maybe I'll go for the... Maybe I'll go for it. And then gently hold it. Gently. But then be like... I feel like that's worse somehow. What if we go for a at the back? Give it a little give it a little to the right. Well, no. What? It's fine. If I go from the front, get a little why does this feel more attainable than I think it is? Okay, that's not the way. Sarah, what magic do you have in you?
Are you going for like the very like, okay, let me look at the app. Are you going for the really like bottom bit? Like the front bottom?
I haven't decided.
I feel like I'd go for the front bottom. I don't know how to say it. Go. It's telling you go. And then only a bit at the front. I don't know.
That kind of thing?
Oh. Oh, shit.
Oh, yeah, nice. Could push it forward. Oh, that's good. I think you gotta keep pushing it forward, or like maybe get the corner, the right front corner. Maybe like push it in that way, okay. Or you could push it forward.
Okay.
But I feel like it needs to be on its side.
Yeah, it
like
does.
Flip. Can you flip it over? So maybe come to the right.
Yeah.
And then flip it over.
You mean like in the middle?
Yeah, yeah. Oh, that could work. You know.
Oh, maybe not. I stabbed the.
No, you never know with these things.
Yeah, no.
Odd.
Oh, yeah, that's great.
Oh my God, Emma, you're doing so good.
Okay,
whoa. I believe in you. Okay, if I go for the front and turn it to the right. Help, please. And I cry. I think we're getting some help. Please help me.
You can do it.
What am I gonna aim for? Oh my gosh, it's barely hanging on. Oh, I fucked it up. He made it nice for me, and I paid him back with tomfoolery. Oh, it's back where it started. It's exactly backwards. That's so sad for everybody involved.
Can I become the staff and help out? すみません. 私、彼女を手伝ってもいいですか? 中入れて。
大丈夫だと
思う。 Okay, I'm gonna be the staff. What do we want?
So you want it to be like...
Oh, I got... There we go.
Yeah, like that.
You want to put Sarah to work here now, by the way.
I'm an employee of the Everybody's Japan claw machine. I've got to get my nails done. How did she do that? That is skill.
I'm so good. Oh!
Was it even?
What the fuck?
I was going to handshake.
But anyway, we're done. Shall we go see what we won?
Yeah.
Let's see the prizes.
All right, let's go. We're exhausted. We did this for over 2 hours.
But we did our best, and look at everything that we got.
What?
We have Snorlax, Luffy figurine, Jujutsu Kaisen hoodie, Magikarp, amazingly expensive udon noodles, and Chainsaw Man figurine. So we have two separate bundles here. So we've got Sarah's and mine. So let us know in the comments down below which one you would like, and two people can win. And yeah, just go for it. Good luck, guys. I hope you enjoy the things that we send you.
And comment below. I want to see a photo of the winner.
Yeah. Oh, I'm sad to give up this Magikarp.
I know, the quality of these goods is so high. I was like, this is, it's soft. I'm in love.
I love them. They're so cute.
Well, thanks for watching us play along, and join along. You can play your own.
If you're interested in learning more about the app or checking it out yourself, check out the description down below. But thank you so much for watching, guys. Good luck with the competition, and we'll see you again very, very soon.
Bye. Guys, come join me crane gaming. What did I say?
Gum
join me.
I'm gonna get you. Gotta catch them all.
That's what happens to Pokemon when you throw a Pokeball at them.